Hi. Welcome to the Car View channel. Please subscribe to this channel to get the latest video updates. Thank you. The Audi TT has long been thought to be discontinued at any time after the 2020 model year. However, this year will be the last for the Audi TT RS. To that end, Audi is building 50 limited edition models known as the Heritage Edition, alongside the rest of the lineup. The entry-level Audi TT goes unchanged and the TTS gains a new bronze selection package that includes a black optic exterior, 20-inch bronze wheels, Nappa leather with copper stitching, satin bronze interior elements, and more. All TT models, except the TT RS Heritage Edition, get a 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine that makes 228 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque. The TT RS Heritage Edition returns to its roots with a 2.5-liter 5-cylinder engine for 394 horsepower and 354 pound-feet of torque. A dual-clutch 7-speed automatic transmission does the shifting, and all-wheel drive is standard. Instead of a center console display, Audi integrated that functionality within the 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster. Controlling the different systems can be done by turning a rotary knob on the console, by voice recognition, or by steering wheel controls. Standard infotainment features include Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, 12-speaker Bang & Olufsen audio system, navigation, Bluetooth connectivity, HD radio, and wireless phone charging. Sadly, the standard safety features Audi offers on the TT continue to be pretty thin. Outside of airbags, traction control, and a rearview camera, the Audi TT comes equipped with only blind spot monitoring and front and rear parking sensors. Still not offered is automatic emergency braking, which tends to come standard across the industry. The 2022 Audi TT is scheduled to arrive on dealer lots in early 2022.